We thought that the different place, now we just figure out from here. That's why, can you show how to get there?
So this is supposed to be Wild Willy's?
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay. So I don't have information on these hot springs because they're not on public land. They're on the Department of LA Water and Power land.
How about, do we have anything look like this around here?
Yeah, there are hot springs to the north by the town of Bridgeport called Travertine Tubs. I can give you directions to that.
Yeah.
From last year's winter,
so over the course of last year, came up about
50, which pretty much covered the amount that it lost.
120 cái gì nó ở 120.
Cái gì ở trong
Benton, nó là ở Benton.
Benton là cái này nè. Nếu mà anh đúng, nếu mà cái hình này mà nó nằm ra cái này, cái này là ở Benton.
Seen numbers around 60-something percent around there, so not terrible, but not.
Yeah, we have fans right here. Oh.
Yeah, well, I know. What can, I'm sorry.
We come back to see you.
But,
from here, you turn right on Highway 395.
We need
so northbound about a half hour.
But it's
before the town of Bridgeport, you pass a ranger station. The first right after that is Jack Sawyer Road. You turn right, take that out to the end, and it stops at the Tubs.
Yeah, if it wasn't for March, we would have been in really bad shape.
The road is called Jack Sawyer Road, like Thompson. Like,
Mammoth did okay, water-wise, snow-wise. Tuolumne Watershed did pretty good.
It looks
Sonora,
like this.
I think, did pretty good, so it just depends.
Wow.
Really beautiful out there. There's not this much snow.
Yeah. Right?
Okay.
But, you know,
oh, people that can get in there.
Yeah.
Get in, and then here we get the regular...
It's a dirt road. It's accessible, though, for any vehicle. It's just a little slow.
Okay. And how about the... Do you know of anything about this place?
McGee Creek RV Park and Campground?
No.
Oh, Hot Creek.
Yeah.
Yes. Just, let me get you a map.
Yes, please. Thanks.
Cần viết lết cái đó cần viết lết
như vậy đó mình sẽ đi cái này bằng
cái này bằng ok đất rất
là đi ok.
You are here through the centuries. Hot Creek Geological Site. You know, it's, so,
it is the 168.
This is the 395.
Then this one?
This is Benton Crossing Road.
Oh. And he talked about that means we go south.
Correct.
Go south and then we will go to...
Turn left at the sign for Mammoth Yosemite Airport.
Okay.
And then it at the hatchery, turn right onto Hawk Creek Hatchery Road. It turns to dirt, but it's graded. It's very accessible.
Oh, okay.
And then there's a large parking area on your left with several restrooms. They're dry restrooms, but there are restrooms there.
Which one? 120?
120 going towards Yosemite,
and
120 going east towards Nevada.
Okay, that means we don't go this one.
Mm-hmm.
We go this and this.
And these are up here.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, this is
last time we looking for this one, but we go to Mammoth. We go in here.
Mm-hmm.
Last time we go here.
But you go by 203 right here, and
yeah,
then we go,
three.
Go down to here. I don't think we go down to here yet.
We did not go down here yet.
Where'd you come from today, from Mammoth?
Yeah, so we live right here. We stay here.
In the morning. We
in
go
the morning.
To too far,
oh,
and
okay.
Then we go to what they call something park.
We go on here.
Right.
We go in this
we go
town,
all
right?
The way in the ski area.
Yeah.
And then we got the
we got lost in here.
Oh, no.
We go in here, but we go in there. We went there.
And then it's closed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then we come back here and ask you.
We need to go back here to see you guys. Okay. And then one more question.
Yeah.
Yeah. What is the best?
Exactly, but now we want to live in areas that are desert, so it seems a lot worse, and there's too many people here, so I really see.
It depends on what you're feeling like eating.
Okay.
We have barbecue from Bodhi Mike's. We have a coffee shop at Latte Daw. The Mono Cone is burgers, fries, and shakes. Mono Market has pre-made sandwiches and burritos and salads, things like that. The Mono Inn is more of a kind of sit-down dining experience.
So,
Nicely's is like a Denny.
I like to look at Mammoth numbers that go back to like not the 60s. Open. You know, but that's not.
Whoa, Nelly Deli is the mobile gas station you passed exiting Yosemite. And they have anything from pizza to salads to
ribs. So that book, kind
of an interesting variety of foods. And then part of their cafe has sandwiches, salads, vegetarian options.
Tree rings.
Good.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Did you go up there?
Té ông dưới là phỏng quá nha. Hot. Cứ để rồi dài đó đi, không ai lấy, cô em làm sợ. Này. Chúng em lại đây chụp cho mấy mấy giờ cái đó con.
I'm so lazy that I felt that my throat was very dry. It's too lazy to get up, so I will gulp some saliva and sleep.
Yeah.
जल्दी आ रहे हैं मेक अ ट्रेन गिव अप क्या कोई नहीं आएगा आ जाओ डरो मत डर क्या कि जीत है डर क्या कि सेल्फी है like this way.